Okay, we are back up. Okay. The hell are you watching, Fernando? Okay, I'm watching. Alright, what's the code again?
Of other hunters asking for help.
Sentiment A. Alright. Video camera. Okay, we need to add Eric! I know you have more money, bro. Add video cameras. There's that, and then I want to make sure we have like a good amount of. Alright, let's do it. Oh, we're in professional again? Yikes! It's Says Eric has this thing against equality.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a
I know, that's what I was saying, but we're gonna get clapped here.
And it looks like they left in a hurry. I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk for you.
Mike Garcia, okay. Squadrons. Oh, I know what you're talking about now. I'm gonna bring some sal. It is a little bit better, but yeah, it's a little choppy. I don't know why those. Okay, what is... So I could carry the ghost book, and then... Where? What's the temperature? Alright, let's go. Mark Garcia. Oh, you're right. Eric, go make it some tacos in the kitchen. Oh, we're here? Right to us, my brother. Alright. Oh, that's implying to the ghost. I'm gonna set this up high and tight. Alright.
Hola, Mark Garcia. ¿Dónde está?
Look at that.
¿Dónde
place.
Estás?
Mark Garcia, show us a sign.
Are you there, Mark Garcia? Are you around me? Mark Garcia, are you here? Hello?
Hello.
Mark Garcia, are you here? Give me a handshake, Mark Garcia. Mark Garcia, are you here?
The humming, the brrrr.
Mark Garcia, are you here? Mark Garcia, give me a sign.
I don't think that's the room.
Mark Garcia, give me a sign.
What the? My flashlight! My flashlight. God damn it.
You black looking Jewish loving cock sucking motherfucker.
I know. Okay, I think that's the wrong room, to be honest with you.
Mark Garcia, give us a sign.
Mark Garcia. Here's the first step. Now all you gotta do is lock it. See, it's the funny, because I still haven't figured out how to run with the VR. I don't actually. I go slower like that. Alright. Interesting. Alright guys, so we still don't know where the ghost is. Hold up. Alright. Wait, Fernando, wait for me. Fernando. I'm right here. Hold up. Is it hunting? Oh my god, my game's just fucking... Yeah. Yes! Oh my god! Jesus! There goes your career, Jesus Christ. Okay guys, I don't think it's on the first floor. Oh god. It's a bomb. So he is there. Which camera? Here, I got you. I'll move it. Hey, turn off your flashlight. Turn off your flashlight. I'm heading outside. Fuck this shit. You see it in the ghost? Oh, it's just throwing the thing over there. It just threw it. What's his name again? Mark Garcia? No. Oh, the ghost turned off the light. Yeah, it did. Alright, Fernando, let's go, turn it on. Oh, he turned it back off, thank you. Oh wait, no, he didn't. What if we pick up that can, you think he'll get pissed? Well, how about you go inside, Eric? Jesus. You know what? Okay, Eric, we're switching. Nada. I know, he's fucking just... chugging shit. It's like, ha! Beat you to it. I should be like, no, we turn it off on my fuck when I wanted to. I mean, we don't have much evidence. I mean, if we leave right now, guys, we get $40 easy. Just saying. No, we'll leave with 10, 20, we'll leave with $60 if we leave right now. Bro, do you see our sanity? Look at this, exhibit one, bro. It's just, did I fucking 40? Absolutely. Like, you already have. You just hit 59. Alright. Here. Okay, since it's throwing a lot of stuff, I bring a UV light. Let's go. I have it. No, get your ass over here. Ready? Oh, that's fucking scary, bro. Alright, let's go. Eric, get your ass in here. Stop being a chicken. Light for this room. Eric, where'd you go?
Mark Garcia, give us a sign.
Fucking Eric, little bitch. I'll take leave. I like that. Leave or die. I looked somewhat, but I didn't see much. Perfect. All right. If you guys realize, if we go in at this time, we're getting hunted. You know that, right? All right. We're gonna go in there real quick, and then look for fingerprints. All right. Ready, team? All right. 3, 2, 1, go, Team Dynamite. Okay, it's hunting. Guys, it's like right here on the other side of the door. My heart's beating right now. Yeah, it's like right in front of the door right now. It's standing there. My heart's beating right now. He's still hunting. I can't open it. Stick your hand. Are you looking through it? I can't. I don't want to, bro. I know. Imagine I look through it, and he's like right fucking there. He's like, grrr. All right, Eric, let's go. Hurry up, bro. Eric, get your ass cheeks over here. Jesus. Why are you scared, Eric? Come on, let's go. Alright, Eric. From here on out, only I'm allowed to look at cameras, okay? From here on out, only I'm allowed to look at cameras. You're gonna stay here, boots on the ground. Alright, y'all ready? Hey, thank you very much. I think he wants to be found. He's just not doing anything. Oh, it's in here! It's in here! It's in here! The fuck? I'm out of here! You died, bro! Bro, dude, how do you know that? Where's his body at? Oh my god, he's right there, bro. He's right there. I know, fucking rip me, you rest in peace. The ghost was literally like, who the fuck threw that? Who the fuck threw the crucifix down? He's like, I'ma fuck him up. EMF-5, ghostwriting, and... Revenant, Shade, and Oni, you say. Let's see. So it's either a revenant or an oni. No fingerprints or the fucking the spirit box. Eric, we have a 50-50 chance. All right, I'm gonna pick one. Okay, let me just pick one. What? Why? Yeah? What do you see? What the fuck? Yes! I see it, yeah, I see it. Yeah, yeah. Alright, Eric, I'm just going with Oni. Eric, I'm going with Oni. Let's wrap it up and dip. Oh. Leave you. The ghost? Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Look at this. Here, he brought a fucking knife to us. Why am I holding it like this? Do you see how I'm holding it? I wonder. It was Oni?
Welcome back.
Damn, I'm a genius, dude. Shit. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take my VR off because it's acting kind of retarded. Should have been the guy. It's like, Eric, why is there a knife here? How do I? Just not what we're looking for. No, thank you. Right? Like, imagine.